Good morning. What a beautiful day in Texas here at Drive Tanks. Can't ask for better weather at the moment. Ben, what'd you find, buddy?
Literally just in the parking lot.
Wow. Is that a moose antler?
I have no clue what sort of antler is.
Put on your head. Let's see what it looks like. Come on, let me see. Put on your head.
You first. There it goes.
So on that note, I want to introduce you to all of the girls with Girls with Guns. They're going to do a little intro. And then what our editor is going to do, Brandon, he's going to do that cool lower half and he's going to edit in there. So make sure you follow these girls right here that we're going to turn it around. Ready?
The suntan lotion on the side of your face.
Where's your suntan lotion?
Look on the side of his face.
Did I get it?
No, it's all up
well,
and down.
Get it. Which direct the suntan just, lotion, you asshole?
Just wipe your face. Okay, intros.
All right.
@TapRecPew_Amy. Hey, y'all. We are super excited to get started out here at Drive Tanks.
Hey, my Instagram is BrookTiniBaby. Super excited for today.
My Instagram is _Triceratops_. Look for the dinosaur. We are here at Drive Tanks in Texas, and we're going to have a great time.
I'm Shell Cheesy. That is the handle. I'm Shelby. It's easy to remember. I'm so excited to go out there and drive some tanks.
I'm Cat and K9. K9, and I found an antler.
Nice.
I'm Amanda, Blueberry Hill. We're gonna blow some shit up.
You can't miss the red hair right there.
Woo!
At all.
Hey, Run Gun Heather. I'm at Drive Tanks. We're gonna blow some stuff up.
Yes. Okay, guys, you heard it. Make sure you follow them. Check everybody out with Girls with Guns. It is going to be one epic day over here at Drive Tanks. We're going to take you behind the scenes because everybody's filming their own channels, plus the main channel, which is Girls with Guns. And then, of course, Ben is going to be filming Alex. Gabby is going to be filming me, filming them. And then Corey, who stepped inside, is going to be
filming me, filming Will, filming Alex, filming Gabby.
Right. And then we have the government overhead with satellites beaming us and filming all that. They are getting ready to go inside the tank barn. They have never seen the inside of this building, so we're going to capture the reaction of checking out some of the coolest things the Free Nation has to offer. Who's that in your hand? Hey!
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Okay.
You guys see all these guns?
Wow.
Good morning, sunshine.
This is
so cool.
I'm in it.
Hey, I'm Brooke.
I'm Shelby.
I'm Amanda.
Hey, y'all. I'm Amy. We are here at Drive Tanks in Texas. Shelby's going to lead us off on the leverage.
Storm. I am on the back of a Sherman, tethered in by this little guy right here, and that's all that's stopping me from falling off the back here. So hopefully, but it's elastic.
Wow.
You realize anyone can come do this, right?
I know. It's awesome.
Like, yeah, do all of this.
I didn't even know it was possible.
Hey, do you want to throw a grenade?
I can throw a grenade.
You can throw a grenade here.
Yeah!
Get tired of driving a tank.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're off on the safari adventure. Hopefully we're gonna get the opportunity to feed some giraffes, possibly ride a rhino. Definitely wrangle a saber-toothed tiger, because that's going to be the best part about this. So make sure you watch this entire vlog, because if you don't, you're going to miss out on all the shenanigans. And remember, you're going to miss out on all these beautiful women right here. And look at that guy. Look at them. God, he's so pretty. Come on, don't cover yourself. Don't cover yourself up, buddy. Come on, and Corey, you got to say hi to Corey. We have stopped in the safari portion. We currently have found a big fence filled with wild hogs and boars, and these things are nasty, smelly, and stinky, and yeah, but they all really seem to enjoy it tremendously. Now from here, we're gonna go see the dinosaur tracks, which, by the way, Drive Tanks actually has fossils from dinosaurs on the property, and they did castings. So when they found all the dinosaur fossils, they came in, scientists came in, and they poured all these plaster castings, and a lot of them are actually up on the lodge that you can go check out, which is super cool. So that's something that, among all the other fun things you can do here at Drive Tanks, you can literally check out dinosaur fossils, which is unbelievable. These are real dinosaur tracks.
Awesome.
That's what kind of dinosaur is it?
This one's an Acrocanthosaurus.
Say that one more time.
Acrocanthosaurus.
The fact that there's dinosaur tracks, that is pretty impressive. We are currently walking our way down to the rhino sanctuary, but since it is super hot, they're probably you're not.
To ride it.
Yeah. You gotta try and ride it.
I'm gonna try to ride it.
Listen, what they say, you just jump on it and see how it goes.
Ask for forgiveness, not
there
permission.
There you go. Exactly. You heard it. So hopefully we'll get some rhino time.
Cool.
Nice.
Kitty.
Big old baby. Cool.
Look at that. Corn, holy shit in hell. Hey, buddy. Hi. They're getting their B-roll intro shots. Now we're taking a chance and we are gonna go see if we can find a giraffe, because that is a big deal and everybody wants to do it. Okay, so we found the giraffes and there's one.
Yeah, when you kiss the giraffe, right there.
Yeah, right there.
There's a whole bunch of them. The giraffe is. Come on up,
yeah.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, I'm right behind you.
She's not for it.
Oh my God!
How was it?
That was so badass. Y'all gotta come try this. I can't even express it. I can't even explain it. It's awesome.
Oh, hello. You're so handsome.
We are gonna start this off with an MP5, and Marky is gonna lead the charge, shooting a gun for the first time, and he's starting off right with a full auto MP5. This is gonna be pretty cool. He's super excited. And I mean, it doesn't really get much better than this. So let's enjoy him shooting an MP5.
Yeah. Should have two more rounds left.
Nice. Woo!
How was that?
That was awesome.
That was pretty sweet, wasn't it?
Woo! Has come after all the amazing shenanigans we did over on that side. We are now coming to this side. This is where all the explosives, grenades, shape charges, claymores, things like that. Everybody at Drive Tanks wanted to give me a special little birthday present, and they are letting me detonate my first ever shape charge. So we're gonna be taking a shape charge, putting it on a hockey puck that's made out of 1-inch stainless steel. We're gonna set that depth charge up on top of it. It's essentially gonna blow a hole right through it. And then I get to bring that back to Myrtle Beach. It's gonna be an amazing souvenir. I'm pretty excited. And I'm gonna use the old plunger, you know, like you saw in the comics. This is a shape charge. And this is the hockey puck that I was talking about. This is out of stainless steel. This is a directional shape charge that right there, you can see that kind of bullseye area is gonna go right on top of that. And that explosive device is gonna drill a hole directly through this, and then I get to keep that as an awesome souvenir.
Oh, 3, 2, 1, fire in the hole. Boom. All right, you hear all that, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, if you go like this,
it's yeah, not, so rip yeah. it.
Just so
rip
just rip like that. Yeah.
Let's do this. Fire in the hole. So let's go look at the carnage that a shape charge does to a 1-inch stainless steel puck. Oh, that's so cool. So that is a hunk of stainless steel, and that is what a shape charge does. So if you guys enjoyed everything, as always, please give us a big thumbs up, like, hit the subscribe button, and say hi to Ben and Corey and the rest of the entire gang. So until next time, we'll see you.